Word.
West Coast Phillies, East Coast Phillies, Death Squad brothers, Five with the Ellis. West Coast
check it
Phillies,
out.
Death Squad
for all my people's bleeding.
Yo, East Coast
LOD
Phillies,
in the
West
house.
Coast Phillies.
Mr.
All my
Murray.
On the street, surviving of the
motherfuckers.
All my people's on the street.
I'll be here forever.
All my people's on the street.
I'll be here forever.
I'ma take you back to day one. Living in this New York slum. It's death to the dumb. Only break bread with some. Moms left at 15. Had no American dreams. To this day, I'm selling to my cousin who's a fiend. No one to guide me but my older brother. Little did we know the dirt we did fell back on my mother. But didn't care back then. That's why she left like that. Now my parents became the street. And it's best like that.
Some nights I pray to God and ask him to pull my car, cause times is hard like an Oxford Street to leave you scarred streetwise with no respect for authority and shit. A chronic hustler of crack, a typical bitch raised by my dude who strung out on a glass dick. But every now and then I bless her with a hit so she don't have to trick. It's prevalent amongst kids today, hustle krills, stack dough, and everything's okay.
It's the Emancipation Proclamation under the self-defined guidelines of self-preservation and starvation. It's the Emancipation Proclamation under the self-defined guidelines of self-preservation and starvation.
And I gotta live. My life in this world wasn't about diamonds and pearls. It was rough growing up around the boys and girls. After daddy left, shit was a mess. Mama stressed, but I give her an award, cause damn, she tried her best. Holding down the household, barely had money to fold. Christmas time, cherish that little shit like gold. I can't front, daddy was still there for me, care for me. But him and mommy breaking up was like a nightmare.
Yo,
to me.
Yo, this is for the younger fathers and mothers, sisters and brothers. Success is nothing if it ain't influential to others. We gotta make the best out of this terrible situation. If not for us, for the younger generation, we gotta break the chain and deal with the pain. For all our people that were slayed in vain.
Revenge.
For all our peoples that was falsely framed.
Revenge.
For all our peoples that's living the name.
It's the Emancipation Proclamation under the self-defined guidelines of self-preservation.
Yo,
and starvation. It's the Emancipation Proclamation under the self-defined guidelines of self-preservation and starvation.
Let me show I gotta love LOD. They put me under the wing, and then I teamed up with the most beautiful thing in the world. Cause LOD, we all we got. All my fans and my mans, keep it like it or not. I know it hurts, having to do everyday dirt. Police all over my back, feel like busting them jerks. When I'm on my road to the riches, I stay away from snitches and them bitches, and keep my mind on business.
Life was tough, so I became aggressive like a pit. The only time I felt relaxed was when a blunt was lit. Thinking me and my team can be tight like the Gambino. Muscle in a hustle scene, respected like Nino. It gets deeper than the words of Proverbs. New thoughts emerge as I cop the squad on a curb. Thinking the herbs strengthen my brain like spinach. And heavy shine flooded with ice might boost my self-spirit.
Stick 'em. My life is so real it hurts. Like when I saw my pops being driven off in the hearse. Like when I saw my mother being driven off in the hearse. Like in school when the rogues called out my shirt. Like on Thanksgiving when we got free food from the church. Back then it was DJ Red Alert and through hurt. Rockin' pinstripe knees in a tigre shirts. Back then, LOD was putting in work.
From the cradle to the grave. We all in the struggle. We gon' struggle. We gon' strive to stay alive. All my real people know what I'm talking about. Watch each other back.